Hi, this is my personal cover of Through the Fire and Flames of Dragonforce.